Yo, what is up, guys? Zixter here, and welcome back to some more The Walking Dead Michonne style. Now, last time we left off, we kind of got captured and whatnot, so we're kind of fucked right now. So, I hope y'all enjoy, and if y'all do, please leave a like and subscribe, comment, do whatever you'd like, and let's do this. Now, these toys just popped up out of nowhere. So, we're gonna see what all this nonsense is about. Oh God. Oh my God. Why do you gotta do that to me?
What's going on?
I'm like recording this.
Do you need help?
I'm not, no.
Very weird. Sorry I asked.
I'm recording this like at midnight, so I can't be dealing with this right now. I don't like those creepy little kids. I know they're your children, but I mean, come on now.
Come on.
If you want to get out of this, I need you to tell me the truth.
You saw those bodies back at the ferry? That was another group. We traded with them sometimes. Randall killed them all. Everyone. Even the kids. Came with his whole crew. And he just murdered them.
How do you know? Did you see it happen?
We were on a supply run. We heard gunshots and screams. We tried to look for survivors, but
and they took what was left. That's why this stuff is here.
That's what they do. They think they own everything on the water. Whatever they find, they take. And if you put up a fight, well, you know what happens. They just...
I saw what Randall did.
Now do you get it? If there's anyone out there that you care about, don't tell these people a thing. Someone's coming back. The pipe's loose. Just a little more and I can get free. We have to get out of here.
No.
Sam, that's a bad idea.
Haven't heard a better one. This is our chance. Whoever comes through that door, we jump them. We can do this together. It's now or never.
No.
What's it gonna be?
No.
The time's not right. I'll get us out of here, but not like
this. I mean, there's a whole, like, community out there.
Okay. I'm trusting you.
Yes, thank you. Dear God, you're gonna get us all killed.
Quiet down here. Here I was, ready for a fight. Nice work. Kept it together. Which is good, because Norma wants to talk to you. Nothing but a friendly word. Come on now. I promise.
What about Greg?
Well, that's what Norma wants to talk to you about.
So, Michonne. That's a great name. Norma? I always wanted to be a Veronica or Gwendolyn when I was a girl, but I've made my peace with it, I suppose. You're lucky, though. You got a name people remember. and Michonne. Damn, that's good. A nice, strong name.
I'm a kiss ass.
Norma's not so bad.
Eh, who knows? It's a new world. Maybe the name will make a comeback. I'm sorry about all this, but I just want to talk, that's all.
Then you mind taking these off?
Sure. Once I get to know you better. I know you're angry, but try to consider things from my perspective. Everything points to you stealing from me, from my people. That puts you and I on opposite sides of the fence. If that's not how you see it, enlighten me. Help me understand.
I did not do that.
If all goes well, I'd be happy to remove them for you.
You got the wrong people. We didn't take shit from you.
Randall believes otherwise. But that doesn't mean I think you're guilty just yet. You're gonna help me get to the bottom of things. You do that, and you get to go home. Go on. Consider it a peace offering. There you go. So tell me, you and Samantha, how long you all been together? I haven't seen you before, but then you might have been lying low.
I just met Sam today.
Really? And what brought you to that ferry? Seems awfully strange you just stumble on it, out there in the middle of the water. It's just a little difficult to wrap my head around. You all ending up there together, at the exact same time.
Pete and I picked up a signal on the shortwave. It was coming from the ferry.
Hey, Zachary.
Yeah?
Get Janie to take a crew on down to the Mob Jack. See if anyone else picked up on this signal. Bring anyone they find back here. They need help, we'll take care of them. So how about your group? Are there others? I need to know who's with you. Can't act on incomplete information.
There's nobody else.
Just us two.
That's interesting. Maybe I haven't been clear. The only reason you're still sitting here is because I've decided to let you tell me your side of things. I suggest you stop fucking around. Otherwise, this is gonna stop being so pleasant. Don't mistake my kindness for stupidity.
You don't want to threaten me.
No, I don't. But you put me in a difficult position.
I'm gonna cut your head off. I do not give.
Look, I don't mean to lose my.
Uno fucks about
from
you.
From your side, I'm sure this looks bad. I get that. But there's more to this than you realize.
No. I don't. No. You're a dumb
Since
bitch.
Since you just met, there's something you should know about Samantha. That girl is a natural born liar. She's good. I'll bet she laid it on thick for you. Said it was all her fault. She's sorry, and won't you please help her escape big bad Norma? Am I getting warm? Wouldn't be the first time she fed that line to somebody.
She hasn't said anything like that.
She will. She's lied to us before, stolen from us before. You can see why I might be just a tad frustrated. I mean, I let her go. No consequences. And now she's stealing from me again. There's a fine line between being generous and being taken advantage of. Everyone deserves a second chance, I believe that. But never a third. Most people will take advantage if you let them.
Did you give a second chance to Rashid and Vanessa?
Who?
Rashid and Vanessa.
Never heard of them, but if they showed up here, sure, they'd get their chances. I'm trying to protect these people. That's what we do here. I bring folks in, see that they're fed, clothed, looked after.
What about what you take from them? The salvage?
We need the same things anybody does. We pool our resources, we survive. I'm not telling you anything you don't know. No more beating around the bush. Where's the rest of it?
What?
You say you weren't with those kids, but Randall caught you with them. You had this, but there's still much more missing. So, where is the rest of it? Bullets and ammunition, handguns and a couple of rifles.
That's all there was.
Well, it didn't just disappear, did it? Bring in the kid.
What are you...
Do it! Here's how this is gonna work. I know he's not gonna talk to me. His sisters probably fill his head with all kinds of stories. So you'll be asking the questions.
Let go of me!
I guess being a pain in the ass runs in the family.
Greg, is it? We're just gonna do a little fact-checking, Greg. See if your story squares up.
There's no way I'm talking to you after what your brother...
Goddamn.
Shit, Randall!
Fuck you!
You want another one?
Randall, come on now.
You seem like nice people.
Michonne, mind asking Greg what I asked you? Go on now. Ask him.
Now, you're a bitch. Now.
That one you get free. How long you two been running around together?
A long time. We're old family friends.
That's not how Michonne told it. She said you just met.
Someone's full of shit.
He's just scared. Leave him be.
The kid's a liar.
Oh! Hey!
Boy, you lucky I don't got my machete.
The one about your people. You remember, don't you?
Okay, I'm gonna...
She wanted to know how many of us are out there.
There are. There's more of us. Lots more.
Well, that's disappointing.
Why? Well, why would you...
She said it was just you four.
Why are you lying?
Randall, go! Oh, please, I'll tell you whatever you want. You don't need to use that.
She's right. Randall, I think you made your point. Get a towel, Zachary.
Leave him alone, okay? It's just a kid.
Throw him a pity party when we're done. Get the fucking towel.
Why? I don't get why this... Yeah, I don't get that. I'm sorry.
Try to be kind. Try to extend my goddamn hospitality.
Greg's lying.
Wait, what? He was lying. God damn, calm down.
God damn it, for fuck's sake, Randall!
Norma! Please, okay, this isn't working.
You're not gonna get what you want this way.
What would you fucking suggest? A pat on the head and a lollipop?
He's got a point, Randall. You took it too far. Like you always do.
People need a firm hand. You're not gonna get him in line by being soft.
Now, being smart isn't the same as being soft, Randall. We're not gonna get what we need your way. Zachary and I will figure this out. You go below and get the other fella. I appreciate you telling the truth, Michonne. You. How you've lived so long in this world, I haven't...
Yeah, heard. I don't... Yeah. I gotta agree with
Zachary,
her on that.
A word in private.
Why are you always lying? I mean... If you had just told the truth, okay. You wouldn't... That would not have happened.
What do you think? Are they done with us? Or is it gonna get worse? My guess is... It's gonna get worse.
Well, maybe they'd stop if you gave them what they want.
I would if I had it! No matter how many times I say it, no one believes me.
I can't believe I pissed myself. Seriously. My little brothers can see me now. I've never done that before. Never. I'm not like that. Afraid.
I'm not gonna tell anyone what happened here.
Appreciate it. But pretty sure the smell's gonna give it away.
I knew about the Rotters. I mean, I fought them before, killed them. It's bad. But people are worse, aren't they?
Oh, yeah.
I didn't know it was this bad. They know what they're doing. They just don't care.
Not everyone is like these people. I've met others. Folks who don't kill unless they have to.
I wish they were here. I don't know.
The thing is I say that about people, but people, family, they're the only reason to live.
What if you don't even have that? I left them behind. My daughters. I didn't know. You lie to yourself to live, so you keep going. But when you stop,
Michonne!
You look rough, kid.
I'm not a kid.
Yeah, you are. What'd they do to him?
Ask them some questions.
Hey, Sam?
I haven't seen her.
Shit.
How are we playing this?
Yeah, Michonne. How are we playing this? I'm all ears. Any day now.
Don't tell them anything, Pete.
If I were him, I wouldn't be taking advice from you.
Take care of this.
Come on.
Zachary?
I just have a few questions.
I know just where to put you.
What the hell? Jonas! Haven't you got a patient that needs you?
No, you can't just barge
Jonas.
In here!
See, not everyone here lives in squalor. Jonas and Zachary had the nicest room on the ship. The good doctor deserves it. Gosh, he just works so hard. What is it you do, Zachary? Huh? Besides fuck Jonas.
Okay, fine, Randall,
that's
let's
right.
just...
You do nothing. You cower, and you whine because you don't have the balls to do things that need doing around here.
This is how you treat your own people?
Only when they need it.
Look, whatever you're gonna do, Randall...
No, I'm not gonna do shit. Your fucking uselessness stops now. Time to earn your keep. Here. Go on. Get them talking.
Boy, I would shoot you in the back of your head.
Where are the rest of the supplies? The bags with the ammo.
Hey, shouldn't keep your finger on the trigger.
Don't tell me how to hold a fucking gun.
I don't know, Zachary. Maybe she does know better than you.
Just because Randall's an asshole doesn't mean you have to be.
Hey, you gonna take that, Zachary?
I'm not. Like him.
All right, well, put down the gun.
I don't think she's taking you very seriously. Come on!
Shoot that fucker in the head.
Need a location. Now!
That's it. Careful. Don't get too close to her now.
Please. We all need to calm down.
Okay. Okay.
Just take a deep breath, okay? Talk to us.
I'll stay calm if you do.
Hey! Who's in charge here? You or her? Huh?
Just shoot him.
You want answers? Talk to me.
Stop! Stop! Don't move! Sam!
Greg, don't! It's okay.
You think this is okay? Get it together, Zachary!
Just tell Randall to leave. Then we can talk all you want, okay?
Last chance, Zachary! Fucking do something!
Don't do it.
Stop!
Oh!
Damn it, Zachary! Now who who's taking things too far.
I didn't.
Outside. Now.
Wow.
No, Greg.
Sam.
I can't. Oh, we have to get out of these. We have to help them.
Sam.
Oh, God. Greg.
Shirt. What's around?
Oh, Greg.
Broken mirror, cut zip ties. Yeah, we're gonna do that first. All right, come on. All right, where's the med kit?
Please.
Or I guess I'll use the shirt first.
Oh, please.
We need to lay him down.
Come on, Greg. Come on, don't do this. Please, don't do this. Think of Alex. You're his hero. What will he do without you?
Not a very good hero.
No, you are. You are, Greg. Please hang on.
He's gone.
Well, that sucks.
He's going to turn, Sam.
He's gonna become one of them.
I'm so sorry, Sam.
Oh, God.
I'm gonna need your help.
I can't. I just need another second, please. Not yet. I can't let you go yet. Greg. Get off me. I just need more time.
Wow, that was quick.
Greg, please.
Pipe, screwdriver.
Hold him down.
Don't get too close now.
I'm so sorry, Greg.
Another one. Another one. And another one. God damn, we're just stabbing the shit out of, like, her friend right in front of her. Oh my God. Fuck you. Grab the gun. Wait, no. Do not. Not you. No.
What happened to him?
You fucking shot him.
I didn't mean to.
Do you think that matters? You killed him.
It was an accident. I swear, okay? I swear.
Oh, she's gonna do it.
Lower. Please lower the gun.
Sam, put the gun down.
Why? He's a murderer!
Calm down, Sam.
Please.
You're not leaving this room, you son of a bitch.
Oh, snap. What am I doing?
I mean it, Michonne.
I'm a... Yeah, as I say. I mean, I don't think he deserves to die. Okay, then. Alright, guys. I think I'm going to end the episode right there. So, that was... I don't know what the hell is going to happen next. So, I hope y'all enjoyed. If y'all did, please leave a like and subscribe. Comment. Do whatever you'd like. And I hope to see you next time. Oh, that is the end. Oh, what? Say what?
We are already? Demons, honey.
fucked up shit in my time.
Oh, is that who,
But you, you're a whole different animal. Caged up, just itching to get out. I seen it in your eyes. You're a killer.
God damn.
That's what you do.
You don't know what I can do.
Okay. Okay, that first one I obviously I knew I wasn't going to shoot myself, so that was just kind of like a little freebie. How did you enter the abandoned ferry? Of course, everyone took the ladder. Did you ambush Randall in the storeroom? Played it cool. What? Why? I don't know. I thought it was smart to play it cool. Did you sell Greg out to Norma? Told Greg was a lie. Okay, well, he was lying. There was no reason for him to lie. Did you let Sam? Okay, yeah, of course. So, all right, I guess that's everything. The next time, I think it'll probably be another month until the second episode comes out. So that's gonna be a while. But I hope y'all enjoyed this episode, and if y'all did, please leave a like and subscribe, comment, do whatever you like, and I hope to see you next time. And until then, peace out.